Please subscribe to Mr. Tech YouTube channel and hit the bell icon to get notifications of our new videos.
Hey guys, I'm here from Mr. Tech. Today I'm back with one of the most interesting video. In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to find the installed date of your driver in your Windows 10 PC or in your Windows 10 laptop. For this guys, you don't need to do any extra hardware or don't need to download any extra software. Just follow my easy and simple step. So for this guys, hold Windows key and press X, and here guys you can see device manager. Just open it, and in the device manager you can see this type of interface. So for example, if you want to find out your install date of your Bluetooth driver, so just extend this option. So just double click on your driver, and here you can see details. Just go to details, and in the property section guys, extend this option. And here guys, you want to find out first installed date, just select this, and here you can see in the value section your driver installed date is available. Here you can see. So with this help of step guys, you can easily find out your installed date of your Windows 10 driver. So that's it for today guys. Actually this video I am making for my subscriber. Hope you enjoy this video. If you like my video, please don't go back without like, share and subscribe. Till you have not subscribed Mr. Tech, so please guys subscribe Mr. Tech for daily amazing and interesting videos. If you have any doubt related to this video, you can clear your doubts in the comment section below. Thank you.